Philippine drug enforcement agents present to a congressional panel a matrix linking illegal offshore gaming hubs to the illicit drug trade. The matrix also ties a Philippine senator to a drug suspect. The details from Vivian Gulia.
John.
The Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency presented before the House Quad Committee on Wednesday a matrix supposedly showing the link between illegal drugs and Philippine offshore gaming operators. PIDEA Deputy Director General Renato Gumban says it is a compilation of information gathered from congressional hearings and various sources. The matrix showed an alleged connection between incorporators of a company that owns the warehouse in Mexico, Pampanga, where illegal drugs worth 3.6 billion pesos were seized September last year, and a certain Alan Lim, a casino junket operator and drug suspect. The matrix also included the name of a senator allied with former President Rodrigo Duterte.
According to this informant, Alan Lim is a close friend of then Special Assistant to the President Christopher Bongo. According to our informant, they are just close friends. That's why we just put it there. It is not specific that they are involved in drugs.
So alam po ni Bongo ang mga trabaho po ni Alan Lim.
That could be answered by Senator Bongo, ma'am, not us yet. Because we are still investigating, we do not have concrete proof yet of what their transactions is.
There are layers.
Congressman slammed PIDEA for including in the matrix the official's name without sufficient evidence linking him to any illegal activities.
Asek Gumban, why do you have to include Senator Bongo in the matrix when he is not even an incorporator?
Yes, sir, that is to establish that these people, Alan Lim, has a connection to higher ups because of their friendship with higher people. Maybe the title is wrong.
It also would be wrong for you to include a person who is not involved in those alleged crimes.
Also mentioned in the matrix is Duterte's former presidential economic advisor, Michael Yang. But PIDEA admitted it does not have enough proof to prove any wrongdoing.
Up to now, we cannot connect Michael Yang yet in this link diagram. It's just to happen that they are part of the corporation. They are just incorporators.
Senator Bongo slammed PIDEA's matrix.
Napaka irresponsable naman po ng PIDEA sa kanilang ihahayag sa mga hearings. Nagiging malicious po ito, illogical attempt to establish guilt by association.
Meanwhile, the House Quad Committee cited in contempt former Mexico Pampanga Mayor Teddy Tumang for supposedly lying when asked if he personally knows the owners of the warehouse where 3.6 billion pesos in illegal drugs were found. The mega panel ordered his detention at the House of Representatives until it completes its committee report. Minutes later, Tumang said he was not feeling well.
How many times were you able to meet with him about acquisition of land? Ilang beses niyo na po sila nakita?
Hindi ko po ma-recall, Your Honor.
Would it be more than 10 times?
Hindi ko na po kayang mag-elaborate po ng mga question niyo. Yun, masaba na po yung pakiramdam ko.
May we ask the House doctor to please check on 1 minute suspension?
Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.